What is sulfur? Sulfur is a chemical element, classified within the group of non-metals. It is found abundantly in nature, with a characteristic rotten egg odor. It appears in a strong lemon yellow, brownish or orange color. It is insoluble in water but is soluble in carbon disulfide. It flames with a blue flame, emitting sulfur dioxide. Atomic number 16, chemical symbol S, group 16, period 3, block P, atomic mass 32.065 5 U, electron configuration Ne 3s 2 3 p 4. Electrons per level 2, 8, 6, it is multivalent and common oxidation states are minus 2, plus 2, plus 4, plus 6. Origin of the word sulfur. Etymologically, it comes from the Latin sulfurium, this in turn from the Sanskrit sulbari, a term that means copper loses its value when joining sulfur. It was also called flammable stone. Sulfur history. Sulfur was believed to be the missing piece in the philosopher's stone to make gold. It was known since ancient times. In Greek and Roman cultures, it was attributed medicinal properties and it was used in the bleaching of fabrics. The Egyptians used it for purification of the temples. It played a leading role in the doctrines of the ancient alchemists, who considered this element as the missing component in the philosopher's stone to be able to make artificial gold. Sulfur has been known since time immemorial, but as an element it was discovered by Henning Brand, an amateur merchant and alchemist from Hamburg, who also discovered phosphorus. However, it was the French chemist Antoine Lavoisier, who through a series of experiments conducted in 1777, discovered that sulfur is an element rather than a compound and was the first to classify it as a chemical element. Where is sulfur found? Sulfur can be found in underground deposits, hot springs, and volcanoes. As free sulfur, it is found in volcanic deposits, hot springs, and also in underground deposits, mainly in the USA, Texas, Louisiana, Russia, Japan, Canada, France, Mexico, Poland, and Sicily. In its combined state, it appears in the form of sulfides, pyrite and galena, and sulfates, gypsum, in numerous minerals. It is also found in a wide variety of organic compounds such as animal proteins and some vegetables. How is sulfur obtained? Sulfur can be collected in deposits where it is combined with volcanic ash, mainly through the frash process, a method to extract the element from the depths of the earth, melting the sulfur contained in underground deposits, a system similar to that of oil exploration. It is also obtained from the separation of natural gas that contains hydrogen sulfide, through the oxidation process. It is also extracted from oil, from the smelting of rocks that contain it, and from manual collection in deposits of pure sulfur combined with volcanic ash. Non-metal sulfur, periodic table. Sulfur is a poor conductor of heat and insulator of electricity. As a non-metal, it is characterized by not having shine or luster, it does not reflect light and in its natural state it appears in a lemon-yellow color. Its consistency is solid but soft and brittle. It is a poor conductor of heat and insulator of electricity. Its melting point is relatively low. It has four natural isotopes, 32S 95.02%, 33S 0.75%, 34S 4.21%, and 36S 0.02%, 20 unstable with a half decay period ranging between 21 milliseconds and 27S and 87.32 days, 35S. Structural forms of sulfur. Sulfur has a misshapen ring structure of 8 atoms. It occurs in different forms or allotropes in the solid, liquid and gas phases. Solid sulfur is made up of a molecular structure of 8-atom misshapen rings and takes one of two crystalline forms. The orthorhombic octahedron, S-alpha, and the monoclinic prism, S-beta. The arrangement of the molecules determines the forms listed, whose transition temperature from one to another is 96 degrees Celsius. At room temperature, the transition of the form is slower. By raising the temperature, it becomes a transparent yellow and fluid liquid, which shows changes in its properties and structure. The color becomes brown and thick and becomes lighter when it reaches the boiling point, turning into a red and viscous liquid. These changes in shape occur when the sulfur rings separate and break as a result of combustion. When the viscous liquid is cooled, a gummy mass called plastic sulfur is obtained. Once it cools, it crystallizes, adopting the rhombic structure. In the gas phase at 780 degrees Celsius, it adopts a balanced form of mixture of orthorhombic and prism monoclinic molecules. Above 1800 degrees Celsius, the molecular separation is complete and sulfur atoms are found. Atomic properties of sulfur. Average radius, 100 pm. Electronegativity, 2.58 Pauling. Atomic radius, CALC, 88 pm, Bohr radius. Covalent radius, 102 pm. Van der Waals radius, 180 pm. Oxidation state, S, plus or minus 2, 4.6, strong acid. First ionization energy, 999.6 kilojoules per mole. Second ionization energy, 2,252 kilojoules per mole. Third ionization energy, 3,357 kilojoules per mole. Fourth ionization energy, 4,556 kilojoules per mole. Fifth ionization energy, 7,004.3 kilojoules per mole. Sixth ionization energy, 8,495.8 kilojoules per mole. Sulfur physical properties. Ordinary state, solid. Density, 1,960 kilograms per cubic meter. Melting point, 388.36 K, 115 degrees Celsius. Boiling point, 717.87 K, 445 degrees Celsius. Enthalpy of vaporization, 10.5 kilojoules per mole. Enthalpy of fusion, 1.7175 kilojoules per mole. Vapor pressure, 2.65 times 10 to 20 pascals at 388 K. Critical point, 1314 K, 1041 degrees Celsius, 20.7 megapascals, 20,700,000 pascals. Uses of sulfur. Sulfur, plastic. Sulfur is used to manufacture plastics, paints, among others. Most of it goes to the production of sulfuric acid, one of the most important chemical products, used in turn in the production of fertilizers from phosphates and ammonia. It is also used in rubber vulcanization, soap making, detergents, cements, electrical insulators, plastics, explosives, bleaches, dyes, drugs, paints, paper, and oil refining. In addition, it soothes the skin, ideal for treating eczema and allergic skin reactions. Eliminates toxins, being incorporated mainly in anti-acne and anti-grease products. Nutritional properties of sulfur. Sulfur, vegetables. Sulfur can be found in vegetables like broccoli, cabbages, and turnips. The consumption of foods rich in sulfur benefits health and provides nutrients to the body. Its presence is recognized by the spicy taste. Some of the foods richest in sulfur are vegetables: broccoli, cabbage, turnip, garlic and onion, cucumber, pepper, aubergines, soybeans, lentils, beans, mango, grapefruit, orange, plum, pear, banana, apple, sunflower seeds, oats. Meats: fish and shellfish. Sulfur cycle. It circulates through the biosphere as follows: from the soil, air or water to the plants by absorption. From vegetables to animals by ingestion. The atmosphere arrives in the form of gases emitted by decomposition of organic matter, hydrogen sulfide, H2S and sulfur dioxide, SO2, or volcanoes. It returns to the soil and water by depositions, rain or decomposition of living beings and by penetration of the atmosphere by gases. Acid rain, the SO2 accumulated in the atmosphere can combine with another oxygen atom to form sulfur trioxide, SO3, which in contact with atmospheric humidity becomes sulfuric acid, H2SO4, which is harmful to life. It precipitates to the surface in the form of acid rain. To combat acid rain, it is necessary to reduce polluting gas emissions, save energy and reduce fuel consumption. World production and sulfur reserves. The world's leading producer of sulfur is the United States. Natural sulfur reserves are 5,000 million tons. Half of the sulfur used in industry is obtained by desulfurization of natural gas and oil, converting sulfur compounds into hydrogen sulfide. Recovery from nature reserves is expensive and there are higher regulations on environmental pollution. It is estimated that the sulfur present in fossil fuels dates back to 600 million tons. Annual production is 63 million tons. The main world producer is the United States, 10 million tons, followed by Canada, 8.5 million tons, and Russia, 6.8 million tons. Negative effects of sulfur on health. Sulfur can cause stomach problems in the body. Natural sulfides and bonds added in industrial processes can have harmful effects on human health. To avoid them, safe handling practices should be followed. Can produce neurological and heart damage. Behavior changes. Impaired circulation and respiration. Impairment of the senses, sight and hearing. Condition of the reproductive system and immune and hormonal metabolism. Stomach and gastrointestinal disorders. Damage to liver and kidney functions. Skin irritation on contact. Irritation of lungs and mucous membranes by inhalation. Sulfur toxicity. It is not poisonous in small concentrations, although it is an irritant of the mucous membranes, it can be metabolized, but in high concentrations it can cause respiratory arrest. Sulfur dioxide SO2 is an atmospheric pollutant gas, produces acid rain by transforming into sulfur oxide SO3. Carbon disulfide CS2 is highly flammable, ingestion in small amounts can cause paralysis.